In this one, we're drawing the Cypher pattern, which is pretty common. Let's start with a bullish or bearish impulsive move of X to A. In this example, it's bearish. Next, with the Fibonacci retracement tool moving from point X to A, we'll find point B because it needs to land between 38.2 and 61.8 without closing past 61.8. Now that we've got B, let's move on to point C, and we'll get that with the Fibonacci expansion tool going from the move of X to A, and point C should land between 127.2 and 141.4 without closing past 141.4. And with point D, there are two steps, with the first one being a Fibonacci retracement of move X to C, where it needs to reach the 78.6 region. And this point also needs a Fibonacci expansion of move B to C, where it lands between the 127.2 and the 200 level. That's the Cypher pattern, and the entries are at point D with stop losses past point X.